It's easier for our software to compete with Linux when there's piracy than when there's not.